Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to like an Instagram story. So first of all, make sure you're running the latest version of the Instagram. For this, all you need to do is open the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store on your device, and then search for Instagram in the search bar at the top of the screen and hit enter. Tap on update if there's an update available. Once you're done with this, go to Instagram app and open the story you want to like. A pop-up will come up that reads react to stories without sending a message, only the person sharing the story can see you liked it. Simply tap on OK. Now to like the Instagram story, you need to tap on this little heart icon in the bottom right corner. And if they have multiple stories, then you need to like all the stories individually. Alright, well that's all for now. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.